goals.
And it's Green for the Islanders, sending Chorsky out. Chorsky has outstanding speed. A drop to Green. He moves in, center, score! Todd Bertuzzi gives the Islanders a 2-1 lead.
Pretty passing play, no doubt about this one. No one with their skates in the goal crease. And the Islanders, Travis Green, after Chorsky had started the play through the center ice area. Bertuzzi was the guy that hacked the stick of the defenseman. The Rangers broke it, and then they followed up the ice. And Tchaikovsky, Travis Green, watch on the left side of your screen. There, as Todd Bertuzzi moves up. Travis Green sees him, he's got his head up here. He knows he's there, wants to get the puck to him. Nowhere to go, but in the net, Richter has to hold against Travis Green.
Well, you know, you just said a mouthful about Bertuzzi and Green knowing each other are there, because even though they start tonight on different lines, don't you think that clearly Bertuzzi's best...